fond of your fiancé.
Yes, so I see.
The general staff in particular regard him as a man of rare talent. As for me, I admire his taste.
You're very kind.
Actually, I'm not kind at all. But I, too, am a man of talent. I do my job well.
Oh, it's Herr Windler.
Good evening, Frau Schroeder. Baron, Baroness, may I present Monsieur Courtauld's fiancé?
Oh.
Mademoiselle de la Beck, Embassy Consul Baron von Sandkamp and the Baroness.
Delighted.
Frau General Schroeder.
So pleased.
Whose husband seems only too happy to grant Monsieur Courtauld's request.
How charitable of General Schroeder.
General Schroeder is not only a charitable man, but a kind one.
And talented.
As the military governor of Paris, his talent is taken for granted, as is the piety of the clergy.
Or the discretion of the Gestapo.
Most assuredly.
My dear, I haven't been able to take my eyes off your gown. Montenot, of course.
Of course.
Annie, you simply must let Montenot dress you.
Oh, I'm afraid I haven't Mademoiselle's natural assets.
Nonsense, the clothes make the figure. Isn't that so, Pookie?
Oh, anything you say, my dear. Anything.
Oh, George. So pleased to have met you.
Oh, it's been so nice.
Your eyes bother you, Mademoiselle? They seem somewhat strained.
I'm afraid I'm not used to this much light. I've lived in a blackout so long.
It must be a little like suddenly recovering one's vision.
Yes, it is a little.
Hello? Oh, this will interest you, Monsieur Courtauld. Mademoiselle has been having her eyes opened.
How fortunate that the first thing she saw was you, Herr Windler.
Mm.
There's a legend to the effect that there are really many Herr Windlers, all exactly alike and interchangeable.
Really? I'd heard the same legend about, what's his name? Hitler.
Mademoiselle.
Well, that has no basis in fact. Michel. General Schroeder was delighted to arrange for you to stay here, and Martin is ready to show you an apartment whenever you like.
I'd like to see it now, if I may. Are you ready, Martin? Excuse me.
Robert, we'd better join the general.
Of course.